and welcome back to another daily challenge with me and my Viking. Looks like he's wearing a thong, right? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Ah, fucker. That's better than nothing. That kind of sucked. Keep my rock. Let's get out of here. Come on, come on. Could just blow it up, I guess, but I don't want to waste the bomb. I didn't even see that there. Come on. Whoa, that's so close. I did not want to fall. So where's my I have a fucking rock? Well, there's the key. Oh, yeah, thanks for putting my dog there. Nice try, Dick. I think I'm just gonna get out of here. After I get this gold. Alright, anyway. Oh, man, come on. of the way. I really hope that didn't kill my dog, and it looks like it completely did. Where are you gonna go? Yeah. Well, see, I killed my dog, and let's just get out of here. Oh, shit. Great. Oh, that was so fucking close. All right, I'm in a bad way right now. I want to get up here and get this shit. Ah, stuck in that room. Wait, why'd you drop the gun? Oh, you gotta be fucking... Okay. Hurry up, I don't want to waste any more time here. I really need my dog. Not too bad. With a close call, I made it into the jungles. I mean, that happens for me on a daily challenge like once every couple of hundred tries. Shit. This gold bar. Oh shit. That was even worse. Oh shit, I thought he died. Great. We both died. And that's my Spelunky Daily challenge for today. Oh. Now let's just watch myself get shot a lot more. Why do you have to be waiting right in front of the door? Damn it. Alright, thanks for watching. As always, like and subscribe and leave your comments. Let me know what you think. Tell me how bad I suck at daily challenges. I made it to the jungles this time. Like I said, it's few and far between. Take it easy.
Blackwater out!